That's all I did.
In hindsight, the second shot was unnecessary, but I believe that as long as that buffalo is standing, that you keep on shooting until your quiver is empty. But yeah, the first shot was an absolutely perfect hard shot, and the second shot, although the shot would have been perfect, it hit the shoulder bone and didn't get a lot of penetration. But at that point of time, we knew that we had a dead buffalo on our hands. At this point in time, we just tried to get a glimpse of the bull. We obviously knew that there was another one in that same patch where we were 100% sure that bull went down. And just for safety's sake, we just wanted to make sure that that neither of the two were waiting for us. We definitely weren't too keen to have a face-off with the second bull, and we made the decision to go around and to try and get another angle on this very thick patch of brush. Like I said earlier, we were sure that buffalo didn't go 100 yards. We didn't hear the death bellow. It doesn't happen every time. But we knew that the shot was really, really good, and that we were most likely going to walk up to a dead buffalo.
Thank you.